Good morning, guys. Happy New Year. Actually, you know what? The Congolese in me will keep wishing you Happy New Year until the end of January. No, actually, until the mid of February. That's how we do it. Like, if you're Congolese, you know. We keep wishing Happy New Year the whole month of January and half of February. But yeah, how are you guys? How are you doing? I was just sitting down here writing on my birthday card. As you guys have seen in the title, Lovely has turned 18 years old. I can't believe this. It's a bit different with Goblin because, you know, if you're a mom, you know. Some of the kids, you feel like even if they haven't reached the age yet, you in your mind, you're like, she's already a grown-up. Like, I don't know if it is just me, but with Goblin, I feel like she's already a grown-up, a mature one, a mom, all of that. Like, she's responsible. That's how I see her. That's why most of the time when she turns, like, whichever age she turns, she will ask me, like, how do you feel now that you have a child in this age? I feel like, in my mind, you were already that age. But I don't like to tell her that before she feels sad. She might take it in the wrong way, but that's how I feel in my head. That's why sometimes I tell her when she does something that's a bit, I'm like, you're not that type of girl. You're not that type of girl, because in my head, I already have an image of how I see her. But when it comes into Lovely, she's a bit like a child to me. Maybe it's based on their behavior, like, she's a bit a child. So for her to turn 18, I feel like, well, she's actually growing up. She's actually growing up. But when it comes into the, like, personality type of character, Lovely is double a grown-up woman. Like, she can tell you yes and change it in a minute without even caring. But Goblin, on the other hand, she's a bit soft. She's like, like, yeah, this is what it is. But if you know Lovely, you know, even though her party is tomorrow, you still have to do something. That girl, you still have to do something. So this morning, I just woke up with a small gift, and then of course the card, and this little gift that I'm going to wake her up and then give it to her. And then I have so much that I need to do. This UK weather is confusing right now. It has been 2 weeks of every single day raining. I don't know, I'm confused. I don't know. The other day they were telling me, like, you keep saying that rain is a blessing, now why are you complaining that it's raining? These children here, they always mistake things. Anyway, I have a lot I need to do. Thank God that our children, when they have their own party, it's not like the type of party that we like to do. Their parties is just like, it's basic to us. Mm-hmm. So the only food that I have to buy is, I'm just going to buy a box of wings and then plantain. And yeah, because based on Goblin's birthday, there's no need to be wasting money into this food. These children, they don't like eating. They're only coming to do their dancing. And it was mainly the juice. I mean, there's something to drink that we need more. Not really food. Mm-mm. If you're organizing your young teenager's birthday, don't worry, oh. These children, they don't like eating. Wings is all they need. So I'm just going to make those wings and then like do some jollof and plantain. That's it. So if you don't like rice, you eat plantain. You don't like plantain, you eat rice. Or you can have both. It doesn't matter. So yeah, I need to rush into the store to grab the box of wings, season it tonight, and then start making it tomorrow. I really wanted to do my hair, but I am not sure. These children, they kept having appointments. I need my eyelashes done. I need this done. Like, I don't even have time. Anyway, guys, enough with my rambling, because I have a lot that needs to be done. So yeah, let's wake her up and give her this little gift.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to lovely. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Why are you still sleeping until this time?
What time is it?
Oh, it's almost 10.
Yeah, but I was looking at birthday messages, so...
You were looking at the birthday messages before you see your own mom's message first. You wake up...
They said it first.
They said it first?
Yeah.
No. My cards and everything came first.
This is a cute, right?
Hmm? You don't even know what is inside. You don't even know what is inside.
It's also a cute bag.
Look at this joke.
You said it's a cute bag?
Yes. It's a cute bag. How do you feel now that you're 18?
Like a grown woman.
Yeah, like a grown woman?
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe that you're 18.
Hey, first child and that. 18.
I can't believe that you're 18.
Well, this is cute. Thank
you. Is that the first, your first child?
Yeah.
You've got another one, eh?
I haven't been bothered to buy myself. I don't understand the expense of £30 for one charm, so I haven't done it yet. Morning.
Morning.
Hey, Sol de Janeiro.
Who is going to give Lovely a gift without a skincare product? This girl is addicted.
Oh, it smells so good. This is body mist.
Whether it's body mist or skincare or IG. This thing here
smells like heaven.
It smells like
heaven. And she just told you yesterday. How did you get it so fast? It smells too long, fam. Thank you.
The birthday girl has a real brunch. What she wanted. My shoulder is like a thing.
I think you like it.
I don't like
it. I
don't
like it.
I don't like it. I don't like it. You like it? You like it? Why are you shaking?
Why are you shaking? Sit down.
How much is that? How much is the one that says happy birthday? Oh, you have all of it. You have a happy Easter.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's cute. How much is that?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
She kind of wants to design like this.
Tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah.
Exactly the same?
No, not the
can
things on top.
Can you change the cream?
Yeah, we didn't need that.
We do the stubble?
Yeah.
And this decoration is just
going. Yeah, nothing on top.
For how many people?
How much did we say last time?
80.
Okay.
50?
Crying is a sport for her.
Crying is a sport to her.
Yeah.
Oh my God. You see this cake here?
Yeah?
For how many people you want it?
Am I supposed to know that?
But that's the question they ask us. Before they charge you, you tell them the number of people.
How many did you tell them?
Mommy said 50.
Oh.
Yeah, because the more people you say, the more they're going to charge. And for the taller one,
150.
150.
For it to be long.
Yeah, for it to be taller. Oh.
So for it to be smooth, like the one that you got.
No, the one, the picture. You know the picture.
You know
that
the picture that we had.
So we picked up
the one that was.
Yeah, but it'd be a little bit bigger than that. And yeah. Oof. And then Goblin made me buy something which I still don't understand what it is.
It's decoration for the cake.
Yeah, but and then we're going to buy the candle.
Yeah, but not 1/8 candles. We can just, she doesn't need 1/8. We can just
what's
get
this?
Two. You see 18 and you put it on the cake.
Oh yeah, 18.
Yeah,
age.
But the candle.
We
just can get normal stick candles.
You know what we forgot to buy?
What?
Those two things that you're going to use to enter. I have one, yes, but you need... Oh, it's two? I didn't know it was two. Oh, okay.
You can get them anyway, like Tesco and that.
This one?
Oh, yeah, it's part of the house.
Actually, but is this one nice?
She can buy more together.
Huh?
So, what can we change?
Like, solar or something.
If anything, we have to order them
nicer.
On like Amazon or something. No, these ones are nice because it's like the flame actually proper comes out.
So what is it that everyone else is going to hold? Nothing?
Nothing.
Who's everyone else? In the hole dancing.
No, I don't want the fire alarm to go.
They're going
to
have their fire alarm.
They're going to have
the flash. The flash of their fire.
Anyway, what time are you going to catch the train? Your eyelashes is fine.
The train is going to be...
19. Okay, now we're going to buy the food stuff. I feel like there's a lot of traffic here. Oh, let's go. My boot is full of stuff. I don't know. We're going to the shop, Mama.
Morning, guys. Woo. I'm in the middle of cooking, but nothing to worry because since I told you yesterday, no cooking too many stuff. I'm just doing the chicken. These are the wings, the box of wings. This is my box of wings that I bought yesterday, and that's the only meat that I'm actually making because if you know this teenager, yeah, wings is what they eat. Chips and chicken and chips, whatever they call it. So this one is a homemade. Yeah, we actually seasoned the chicken yesterday night, put it into the fridge. So this morning I brought it out and I'm making rice and peas jollof. I just blended everything in here, all the red pepper, tomato, spring onion. I blended it. I'm just going to make the sauce. When I have to make a lot of jollof, yeah, I'm not a professional, so I can't make a lot in one pot. It's just going to make it to be a mess. I've tried doing that once. No, it didn't work. So I changed the technique. I'll make the sauce and then I'll cook the rice separately and then mix it up. That's it. This food is not for my in-laws. This food is not for my in-laws for me to go crazy. Mm-hmm. We're not going crazy. It's for our children. So yeah, I'm just going to make the sauce separately and then later on we're going to make rice and then I'll just mix it up. It's easy like that. For the plantain, I'm just going to fry the plantain in the hole. There is a kitchen. The cooker cooks a bit too slow, but yeah, I'll just manage to fry the plantain in there. Here I'm just making all this, my recipes are actually how is it called, I have my beans here. My beans and coconut milk is already cooked. Just, you know, it's 12:30. I'm just right waiting on the time, you know, to push a little bit. And then, where's the cover? Yeah. And then I'll add the rice, cook it to finalize it. Right now I'm making the sauce and I'm doing this one. For my chicken, in order to faster the process, because it is quite a lot and I only have one hair fryer, what I'm doing is actually I am pre-cooking it. I'm actually pre-cooking it and then put it in the hair fryer. This way it goes faster. It really goes faster. It doesn't take that long once it is half cooked. It doesn't take that long in the hair fryer. Before you know it, it's cooked. When you're doing everything by yourself, you need to develop techniques. Otherwise, you're not going to do anything.
is going to stress you out. The time is up. Nothing is cooked. You have to touch this, touch that, touch this, touch that. Mm-mm. We don't do that. So, yeah. Anything that I don't know how to cook is not going to be in the party because I don't know how to cook it and I did not cook it. I go for what I can cook according to my time frame. That's what I do. It's just children parties, like, no need to stress that much. They don't even eat like that, trust me. they don't eat like that. And outside today, there hasn't been any rain, but it still looks a bit weird. According to the weather, it's not meant to rain this afternoon, but it looks a bit weird. It looks a bit weird. And Lovely is not saying any word anymore. I know she's already nervous. She's already nervous. It's just me and her in the house. Goblin has gone to get her feet done. The way that girl is actually getting herself ready, eh? You think it is her birthday. Anyway, I didn't even get my hair done, not even my nails, everything since Christmas. No time for me. No time. On Thursday, I worked. No time. That was the only day I could have gone to get my hair and my nails done because I knew on Friday, which was Lovely's birthday, I knew I was not going to have time. No time at all. I had to do all the last minute shopping and all of that. Today, I'm here cooking. Where is my time? The day Mama L will book for her holiday. I'll be gone. You guys should back me up. Like, yes, Mama L, you need a break. Okay? Send Christopher a message. Already, sir. The day I will go for my holiday. I will wave at you like, bye-o. Bye-o. Okay, for my jollof, I'm just going to fry a bit of my puree before I add that one. Before I add my mixture stuff. Faster.
Happy birthday to you. Genesis and yeah, man, we're live. Big 18 and that, yeah. See, you're outside now, you're lovely, yeah. All right. Okay, cool. Time to go back to the people that want to go and split in the middle now. So make your circle. Like I said, I didn't sign a waiver. I don't want wahala. Don't come to my door. I didn't consign this. It's on your own accord.
Guys, how are you today? How are you guys doing? Oh my god, I actually wanted to separate these videos, but then I was like, what's the point? It's just their birthday. Let me just keep it in one video. Today is actually Monday, the 8th of January. It is almost, it's not even the almost the end of the day. It's just like it's 4 o'clock basically. But the way is actually so dark, you will feel like it is in the middle of the night, but it is 4. That's because of the weather. The weather. Okay, guys. Lovely's birthday was really, really nice. We loved it. They loved it. And yeah, a bit of wahala still there. But we're not going to talk about it in this video, yeah? Because today is Yaya's birthday. It's actually Goblin's birthday. We're going to keep it cool and calm. Anyway, guys. So yeah, I woke up this morning. I was like, what am I going to do? Because remember, the whole last week, all the attention was just on Lovely's birthday, Lovely's birthday, Lovely's birthday. At some point, you know, put yourself into Goblin's shoes. Like, straight after Lovely's birthday is Goblin's birthday. So, but she did not hear a word from anybody talking about her birthday. So today I was like, okay, since we have some balloon in the house, let us just use this balloon, pop it up, and yeah, that's why I recorded a little bit, the black and gold balloon you guys have seen on the wall. Yeah, we just did it with Lovely. Thank God today, Lovely did not have any lesson. That's because she has exam tomorrow. By the time you guys are watching this video, she will probably finish her exam already. Yeah, so I was like, okay, since you're in a house, please help and pop the balloon for your sis. And she did it. And also, I decided to set the table, twist it a little bit, take off the blue mat that we used for Christmas, and then use my normal one that I had in the house, which was gray. And it, somehow it just turned out to be no bad at all. And yeah, the dad actually rushed into our cake shop, the same cake shop, and bought a cake and some wine. So yeah, I feel like it's cool. And I'm actually making her favorite fish. I've recorded that already on this channel. Now I'm just doing it for my TikTok. So I'm making her favorite fish, and I'll fry some leftover plantain that we had from the party. And I also have leftover sauce. I'll make just rice and make a jello. And that's it. I bought her her gift already. I gave it to her this morning before she goes to school. And yeah, she doesn't know that we have actually organized this little thing here. She's going to be surprised, and that's it. Nobody's coming. We did not invite anyone. It's not a party. It's not a gathering. It's nothing. It's actually back to school. And yeah, I didn't want it to, you know, ask for children to come again after they were there on Saturday for Lovely. Nah, that's just too much. I'm just going to keep it simple. I just wanted to sit down and then introduce what is happening before she comes back. And I hope you guys have loved the whole video. Lovely's birthday was really, really nice. I can't even put everything on here, you know, copyrights and all of that. And yeah, but it was really, really nice. Me personally, I loved it. A lot of them turned up for Lovely, and they had fun. The food that I was actually thinking that they weren't going to eat it, they actually did. But that's basically because a lot of them turned up. That's why. That's why they didn't really eat much, but because there were a lot of them, and the food was also decent for them. That's why it kind of finished. But it was really, really nice.
Surprise! birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Goblin. Happy birthday to you.
You okay?
Not really.
What?
Look how cold my hands are.
It's cold outside. It's winter.
Then you're now broke.
How old are you now?
19.
How old are you now, Goblin? How old are you now?
19.
Oh, it's hard for you to be happy, eh?
Hey.
Here's your cake. You're going to blow it after.
Yeah.
You came so faster than we expected.
Yeah, the tree is snowing. It's actually snowing.
I knew it's cold. I saw something
it's cold outside.
Look, how red
look at the cake.
It's nice.
Embrace your cake.
The cake look at the balloon for you.
Yeah, look at the balloon for you.
She blew it out for me. Yeah. You did it for me.
She's the awesome.
No, that's not how you put. That's the law.
No,
she's
right
there. Oh, that's.
How did you forget her?
Trying to give her my heart. Okay, that is more than enough for Shanice.
Whoa. That's a lot. Oh. But she's not going to say.
No, it's celebrating a big sister's
birthday.
Yeah,
but
so.
It doesn't have to be a lot. It doesn't have to be a lot. Bon appétit.
Thank you. So, celebrating your two sisters' birthday?
No, we're celebrating one.
Because
we're done with lovely.
Now we're done with love, yeah? It's hot.
We're done with lovely.
Alright. Your birthday is. How come you're drinking too much?
Too much.
Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to your Blen. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now, Goblin? How old are you now? Now you can cut the cake.
Oh yeah, go on.
Oh, hot chocolate.
I think it's all chocolate, isn't it?
The whole thing is chocolate.
Eh?
Oh my god.
Inside and out chocolate.
Well, I'm just gonna eat it inside.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
What?
Oh, Lord,
wax.
Have mercy.
I got wax on my finger. How can I take it out?
Yeah,
you put it down.
Nice.
I think I've lost my spoon.
Oh, did you leave it
then? No, I can't even remember.
The way she was cutting the cake over there. At least I was
problem solving.
No, you did good.
Of course.
Yeah, you did good.
By God's grace.
Chocolate in your fingers.
My chocolate. You're not going to send the rest of us. No.
Yeah, you know I don't like chocolate in it.
No, you just don't like cake, not chocolate.
Yeah, don't cake in it.
But I'm confused. About what?
About what?
The way he just grabbed his
He's
just trying.
Testing.
Some cake.
No, I'm cutting it for the
people then.
Need just a little bit.
Oh, I think
yeah,
so.
But it tastes nice, you know?
It does taste nice, but it's just too much chocolate.
They know how to do pop cake.
Yeah, they
do. Oh, Lord, mommy, your thing is messed up, I'll be so wrong.
Oh, lol, mess up mommy's food, yeah?
Yeah, that's fine for me.
That?
Yeah.
This is the second time I've ruined mommy's food. Why is that? It's worse. I don't know.
He's so sungy. Let me taste. Okay, cheers to Goblin turning 19. Yeah, happy birthday. You're such a joker.
You need to talk, they're growing up, they don't have babies. Oof.
Are you not going to talk?
Not now.
Why no?
I have a appointment now. I'm going near the instruments.
No! Yeah, he's going. No, you haven't learned anything. He's 19 now. No,
we celebrate birthday. Okay, and he said that. Thank you, daughter. God for bless what? You for turning 19. Good behavior. You know, not much headache as other, you know, kids are giving their parents. We are blessed to have you, and you are really,
thank you.
Know, you bring a light in your family for everything, you know. So we really feel we got somebody who is going to take care of our siblings and take care of us. And you have a very good heart. We love you.
Thank you.
So
love you guys
may
too.
God bless you, protect you, be with you, open doors into your life. Pray the light always be shining upon you. And in the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. Yeah.